Prince William and Prince Harry allegedly butting heads over their final look of Princess Diana's statue. Prince William and Prince Harry are allegedly fighting about anything and everything under the sun. In May, Women's Day claimed that the royal siblings cannot agree on the final look of Princess Diana's statue. As such, the statue is taking so long to finish, they have been butting heads on everything ever since. Harry took the issue with Prince William, asking him to wait before proposing to Meghan to make sure he knew what he was doing. Harry took that very personally and has fought against his brother ever since, including butting heads over their mom's statue, the source said. A source also told me in a line that Prince William is exacerbated with how Prince Harry and Markle aired over their grievances in public. The publication claimed that Prince Harry feels abandoned by Prince William when the latter is the only person that could empathize with him following Princess Diana's death. But despite the issues, Prince William told Princess Diana's fans that her statue would be coming very soon. However, there hasn't been any recent updates. It's possible that the building of the statue is also taking longer than expected because of the coronavirus pandemic and not because of Prince William and Prince Harry's feud. Despite their differences, Prince William and Prince Harry have always been on the same page with regards to their mom. In fact, they previously joined forces to commemorate the 20th anniversary of Princess Diana's death. Princess Diana passed away in 1997 following a tragic car crash in Paris. On her 20th death anniversary, Prince William and Prince Harry visited a memorial garden in London dedicated to the Princess of Wales. Fans of Princess Diana approached Prince William during his visit, and he also read some of the sweet notes that they have written about the Princess of Wales. "We remember all the good things your mother did to represent Britain, her wonderful and heartfelt charity work, her love for her sons, and her deep empathy with people who were suffering anywhere in the world, which was and is an example for the rest of the royal family. We wish you, William, Harry, Kate, George and Charlotte, strength and blessing to continue in her footsteps," one letter read. Kate Middleton also joined Prince William and Prince Harry during their rainy visit to Princess Diana's memorial garden. Meghan Markle allegedly met Princess Diana's secret daughter while she's pregnant. Rumor: Meghan Markle allegedly met Princess Diana's secret daughter and they had a conversation about Prince Charles. According to Globe, Sarah Spencer and Markle immediately hit it off, and the former warned the Duchess of Sussex against Prince Charles, who Spencer thinks is a killer. "Do not trust Charles. Beware, he's a ruthless killer," Spencer allegedly told Markle. According to an unnamed source, Spencer and Markle's meeting was brief. They only had approximately 41 minutes to chat because the suit's alum had to be back home before anyone notices that she's gone. She used pregnancy tummy troubles as an excuse to step out of the public eye. Markle was disguised under a hoodie and a sweatshirt. The two girls met at a farmhouse and embraced in the front room, the source said. The insider also claimed that Markle was initially speechless at the sight of the Spencer because she looks exactly like Princess Diana. Then after relaying a message from Harry and William, Meghan and Sarah chatted away as if they were old friends. Sarah was thrilled because rowdy prankster Harry's favorite brother. She previously met William's wife Kate, but she absolutely adores Meghan, the source said. Since Markle was pregnant during her alleged meeting with Spencer, the two women talked about babies. At one point, Markle asked Spencer to press her ear against her belly to see if she could hear anything. It was after this gesture that Markle and Spencer allegedly talked about the letters' strange conception. Rumors claimed that Spencer was conceived after Princess Diana's eggs were harvested and fertilized with Prince Charles's sperm. A test was allegedly done to make sure that the couple could have children before they tied the knot in 1992. However, there were no concrete evidences that can confirm that these heresies are correct as of this writing, but the source insisted that Spencer is Princess Diana's daughter and that she has a relationship with her brothers. Despite the anger, she surfaced because she was so eager to meet Harry's new bride and warn her about Charles. Sarah told Meghan everything, how he ordered Diana's murder and orchestrated the cover-up. Charles has been trying to gain Meghan's trust and used her as an unwitting spy against his own sons, the source said. However, the soap opera-like story is obviously fabricated. Princess Diana doesn't have a secret daughter. Prince Charles didn't kill his ex-wife, and the heir to the throne doesn't need to spy on Prince William and Prince Harry.